Man, I'm getting so sick and tired of fucking with this steel. They only give us 30 minutes to eat lunch and chill. My body aching just to get a buck. I'm sick of eating this shit off this fucking lunch truck. Nasty ass food. I'm in a nasty ass mood. I should have called in sick. Shit, I had something to do.
I can't believe that I'm hearing all this raving and ranting from Vanessa up here at the New Detroit Stampin'. You need to get your food and take your ass back to work. You're dreaming if you think them corny ass raps will work. Look at y'all standing out here freezing like dumb fucks, rapping and waiting for food off this raggedy lunch truck. Who want what? Who pumped up to get rolled up? I spit venom in every direction. Soak some up.
Okay, folks, enough with the gay jokes, especially from a gay broke bitch yourself. Hey, Lope.
Who is this?
This style's doo-doo. You've worked here longer than me, and I get paid more than you do.
Serious, man.
Dog, take a seat. What's this guy standing in line for? He ain't got money to eat. Check this out. Yo, yo. This guy cashed his whole check and bought one ho-ho. Fucking homo. Little maggot. You can't hack it. Paul's gay. You're a faggot. At least he admits it. Don't even risk it. This guy's starving to death. Someone get him a biscuit. I don't know what they told you, Mike. You must have them cornrows rolled too tight. His job, you want to quit, but you can't. You've worked at this plant so long, you're a plant. Look at your goddamn boots. For Christ's sakes, they're starting to grow roots. On this mic, you get faded. You look like a pissed off rapper who never made it. And why you fucking with the gay guy, G? When really you're the one who's got the HIV. Man, I'm done with this clown. He's soft. Fuck it. I'll let homegirl finish you off.